Oh, my phone's falling over. Look all right, do you think? Yes. Oh, no. Oh, hello. We're all gathered today, aren't we? In our little lock-up mansions to wish my gorgeous daughter a happy 30th. What? Sorry, 40th. I don't think that can actually be right, because if she's 40, that means I'm so much older than I thought. Oh no, anyway, very depressing. Anyway, to continue, Alex was born at a very early age at Withenshaw Hospital. I know, a bit common. Still, I've always thought she'd grow out of it. What? Sorry. Grown out of it. I'm reading this from a script. I wanted to get it just so you know. Anyway, one thing I am sure, Alex has always been my favourite daughter. Absolutely positive about that. What? Alex is my only daughter. Sorry about that, but she still is my favourite. Of course. She was always such a good little girl, you know. And now she's got two gorgeous little girl horrors of her own. Oh, sorry. Did I say horror? I meant to say treasures. Payback time. She seemed to do all right at school. I can't say I took much notice of it, as long as I didn't have to help with the homework. Always a bonus. I was crap at maths anyway. Of course, the teenage years. Well, enough said about that, isn't it? Apart from the fact of her telling me to turn my music down while she listened to frankly awful crap. So I thought anyway. I'm just switching this off for the minute.
Hi Alex. I was going to wish you a happy birthday from me and all my mates, but unfortunately on lockdown I can't, so I'm just doing it now with all my lockdown mates. Happy 40th birthday. Have a great one. From me and all the lads. Bye. I want to break free.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message. We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Sorry, no. Sorry, no. Sorry, no.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Alex!
Happy birthday, Alex!
Hi Alex, happy birthday. This is about take 23. It's a bit of a challenge. I'm sure Stephen and the girls will make sure you have a wonderful day. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Alex. Happy 40th.
Happy birthday. Have a good day.
Bye.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. Upon this, on a bicycle made for two.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Okay, here it goes. Challenge accepted. What? Not that Alex? Or that challenge? All right, who is it, okay? Ah, it's Leanne Rhymes with Alex. And you're how old? Bloody hell, I remember when I was rocking you on my knee and bathing you, only last week. Good times. I'm sorry about the hair, I've not been able to get out and get anyone to see to it. I'm waiting for the dog groomer to come in the morning. But have a fantastic 40th birthday. Unbelievable. Have a great time, Munchkin. Love you lots. Take care.
Oh, I'm Paddy.
Over there. You're such a wanker. Oh, we miss you all loads.
Yeah.
Oh, you're such a twat.
From us.
You're such a cunt. You're such a cunt.
Happy birthday.
You can't have like a 5 second.
Happy birthday, Alex! We miss you.
Can't wait to celebrate properly as soon as we can get together.
Happy birthday from us too.
And Penny!
No.
Happy 40th birthday, Alex.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 40th birthday, Alex. Hope you have a fantastic day. We hope you enjoy the cake.
And hope to see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
So, hi. It's your birthday, and thanks to this Rona, you're not having a party. So, just a quick message to say happy birthday, and once it's all over we will get the bows and the champagne out and we will get absolutely shit-faced. So this one is for you. Happy 40th birthday. I hope you have a great day and I love you lots. Ugh, I cannot down one of them. Getting there.
Few minutes later.
Happy birthday.
Hi Alex, just wanted to wish you a very happy special birthday. I know we can't have the party right now, but we can bank it for later. It will happen. Because to be fair, every day's a party when I'm around you guys, so we know it's going to happen and we could just bank it for now. So anyway, have a wonderful day and I hope I can see you all properly very soon. Bye for now. Bye, loves.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Happy birthday.
Have a lovely time in quarantine, celebrating as much as you can, and I hope you're all staying safe.
First of all, hope that you and the family are keeping safe and well. Second of all, happy 40th birthday. Hope that you still manage to celebrate and that you have the best day that you possibly can.
Hey Alex, this is us. We're on our virtual night, so we're just going to say happy birthday and cheers on your 40th birthday. Hey, happy birthday. Have a lovely day.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday, Alex! Hope you have a lovely day, you little kid. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Alex!
Happy birthday!
Hi, gorgeous. Not a slippery nipple, just a gin.
Hi, Alex. Hope you're alright.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Cheers, Al. Happy birthday. Happy 40th. Bye.
Bye.
See ya.
Hi, Auntie Alex. Just to wish you a happy 40th birthday and hope you have a spectacular day and hope you eat lots of cake. Love you.
Hi, Alex. Just want to wish you a happy 40th. Catching me up slowly, but I'm in the garden, so excuse the state of me. But listen, I hope you have a lovely, lovely day, and hopefully we'll be able to catch up and have a drink soon. All right, darling. You take care. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Auntie Alex. Happy birthday to you. Wave. Happy birthday, Alex. Bye.
Happy 40th birthday, Alex. Have a lovely day. And keep them scissors away from Ellie's hair.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Auntie Alex. Happy birthday to you.
Hip, hip, hooray.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Yeah.
Hope you've had a good day. Don't really know what to say, really. Bit crap that there's no party. I'm sure you'll get pissed anyway. Hope it's been a good day for you and get plenty of cider down you. See you after all this has happened. Bye now.
I thought I'd try and get the cats involved in the video as well, but this one's too fat and lazy to move. And this one's just a dickhead. So he's not really getting involved. Oh, you're not feeling too old now. You've reached the grand old number of 40. I'll bring you plenty of cider after lockdown as birthday celebrations. Don't feel too old, it's just a number. A massive one. So again, happy 40th and cheers.
Happy birthday.
Hello, happy birthday. Sorry we all can't be together, but we're going to do a little song for you.
Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Love you. Have a great day.
Catch
for the stew.
Hi, Alex. Happy 40th birthday. I was going to sing to you, but both kids convinced me that's a really bad idea. So here I am just saying happy birthday. Love you lots.
Happy 40th birthday, Alex. Have a good one.
Happy birthday, all the
best.
Love
ya! Hi, massive happy birthday. We miss you loads. Sorry, Archie didn't want to come and join in, despite always singing happy birthday. Really inappropriate day, but today wasn't the day. Hope you had the best day, despite being in lockdown. You are the only person that's ever actually said to me, I'd shag you for your trainer collection, and you probably would. So have a great day, and tell you whose fault it is that you're stuck in isolation in your birthday. It's that bitch, Carol Baskin. Right, have a good one. Love you lots.
Who's the most fun?
Daddy.
Yay. Mummy or Daddy?
Mummy.
Happy birthday, 40th birthday, Alex.
Happy birthday, Alex.
You're not in it, Susan.
Can't believe it. Feels like minutes since your 30th. Although saying that, quite a lot has changed in that time. four kids between us. You're married, I'm essentially married, and I think the most important thing, what we can take most from the last 10 years, is the fact we have discovered our love of gin. So here's to you, have an amazing day. Sorry I can't be with you, can't wait to see you. Love you, bye.
Let's get this thing on then.
Happy birthday, Alex.
What?
What the
oh
hell?
My gosh.
God, oh, mate. Stop that, sorry.
Who is that?
No more. Right, happy birthday, Alex.
Oh,
oh come on. Who's
it?
It's not, honestly, it's not me.
It's you.
It's not me.
It's
not me, honestly. It's not me. Right. Happy birthday, Alex. Hope you have a fantastic time.
Yeah, I hope you have a lovely birthday. We're having a couple of birthday beers for you this evening, and hopefully we'll be able to have one with you in person sometime soon. Happy birthday.
Happy 40th.
Happy 40th.
Happy birthday.
Sorry?
Yeah, that was really good.
Okay. Oh, God. I don't know which one of you is what it is, but you stink. I'm getting out of here. That's what stinks in here.
I'm going to.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Yeah,
happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Alex. Happy birthday to you. All right. Sorry you're missing out on all the good stuff from the lockdown.
Yeah, and here we are. We're socially, what's the word? Socially distancing.
Okay. Happy birthday, Alex. Hope you have a great day.
Send out video. Hi, Al. It's Russell here. Just on the way back from Blackpool. Just a quick one. I'd like to say happy 40th birthday. Known each other a long time, and you know, hopefully, know you a long time more. Have a really nice evening. Send my love to the family and all the best. Look after yourselves. Love you to bits. Bye bye.
Hi Alex. Happy birthday. Birthdays are brilliant. Have fun. Bye. Hi Alex. Happy 40th birthday. Hope you have a lovely day.
Happy birthday.
Ten boys happens, Alex. Happy 40th birthday. Hope you have an amazing lockdown party. And hopefully you can celebrate properly when all this is over. Bye,
yes.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Buongiorno, o friendo. Happy 40th. Saving the best till last, you see. Happy 40th birthday, babe. Can't believe you've actually managed to get to 40. And I bet you've just said, no, neither can I. It amazes me, but you've done it. So I had a big speech prepared. And then I thought, you know what? I'm just going to wing it. I don't need a speech to sum me and you up. So I will start like this. I remember in the year 2000, I was in a bar, minding my own business, when suddenly this little blonde rocket comes running through the doors asking for a bucket of ice. And within about 5 minutes, you had me in stitches. And I'll always remember, you walked out and I thought, I really want her to be my friend. And here we are, 20 odd years later, still going strong as ever. And I think that's because we just get each other. And we've had some really rough times together. And we've had some bloody amazing times together. Swimming with dolphins, going on holiday, living together, being your bridesmaid. Oh, such an honour. so many memories that I can't even put them on here because apparently I'm only allowed 3 minutes. Whatever, do what I want. You have just been the most amazing friend that I could ever wish for. You are selfless. You think of everyone else before yourself. You are a fantastic mother to them beautiful, gorgeous godchildren of mine. An amazing wife. You're just amazing. And your dad, I don't want to make you cry, would be so proud of you, Alex. Probably proud that you've got to 40, to be honest. But he would be. But then having a mum like yours, you weren't going to be anything else but amazing, were you? I just want to thank you for always being there when I've needed you, giving me advice, telling me when I'm being an idiot, which is pretty much 6 days of the week. Just for being you, thank you. I really wish that I could be there to celebrate this amazing day with you. But as soon as coronavirus is buggered off, I'm coming down. I'm going to go to platform 9 3/4. I'm going to get the train, first class, and I'm going to come sit in your garden. We're going to have a glass of wine and we're going to have a fantastic night like me and you always do. So until then, have an amazing 40th birthday, sweetheart. I hope you've been spoiled, Stee. But he planned all this. I didn't have anything to do with it. No one did. So well done, Stee. You're an absolute star. And enjoy. Sit back. Relax. No cleaning. No washing. Just all about you today. I love you so much. You are my best friend. And here's to another 50 years of amazing friendship. I love you, darling. Bye-bye.